Hey everyone, it's Young Honey. Today we're gonna be making a beat and playing some Far Cry 5. Before we get into that though, here are some mental health resources. I love all of you, take care of yourselves, and let's get into it. Thank you for watching and thank you for your time. I appreciate y'all. Yo, what's good, it's Young Honey. We're gonna be making a beat using preset Logic instruments. And I'm gonna show you how to do it super easily so that if you're trying to learn how to make a beat, this is probably a good guide for how to do it. I'm gonna keep everything like super simple. I'm gonna use the quantize tool for the melody, for the bass. I'm gonna keep everything very, 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 very easy to understand. And I'm gonna try to walk through my drum process as well. So let's get right into it. I got my brush tool set up. I'm gonna set everything to a half notes. On the scale quantize, I'm gonna go to natural minor. Set it to A. Yeah, natural minor. And we're just gonna start painting in. I'm using the three violins Mellotron preset because I fucking love the Mellotron. It's a very unique sound. It gives you a very tense and anxious sound when you use it. So that's going to be our melody for the verse. That so it's a little less abrasive. All right, so we're gonna do the lazy man bass. What the lazy man bass is we're gonna choose a very basic bass preset. We're going to copy, we're going to paste. All add in some drums. I'm gonna take it super, super, super slow after I put together my drum kit. I'm probably gonna put together a mainly like boom bap centric drum kit. Shaker so that I can get a little bit more movement in this. I am still getting over COVID. It's taken a while. I do apologize for all my coughing. All right, now I'm gonna rock with some bongos.
Okay.
I think acoustic percussion had some solid ones. I like that sounds kind of broken. All right, we're gonna lay down the hi-hat first. I'm gonna listen through. Really missed that first mark. Just gonna do the basic. That's what boom bap's all about, that boom bap.
Why is it on
Thank you.
All right. Tries, but eventually it'll happen. Actually, let me see what my volume levels are right now. Thank you. Word. All right, now we get the hook in. Keep it on by my beats and then we get the hook in. Please. Drop the bass an octave. I do think that's that there. Let me add in a little bit of an intro.
Sick kid grabbed a propane tank and then took off running towards the trailer park.
Holy shit. I'm gonna add in just a kick and snare at the very start. No way I can get away with not doing it. Save audio files so that I can add a little bit of an intro to make this a little spicier. You feel me? Oh, geez. How the fuck do I do this? Let's talk. Damn. Maybe if I go to Finder. And I go to my content drive and I go into production. Ah, huge. I'm just looking for my drum kits and shit. I think it's in my Jono pack. Keep that ambience like through it, just to give it that old scratchy feel. so tedious for something so small. Consequences. No. Farewell. Because after I start playing this beat, it's a big farewell from me. I'll see y'all later. Peace out.
So much for watching. Please like and subscribe and leave a comment if you like my video. I really do appreciate all the interaction.